classic YouTube magic card trick if you haven't already. It was made back when YouTube first implemented the annotations.